Well, just about every new car and truck comes with one of these days, a keyless entry remote. But are thieves able to steal your code and then steal your ride? It's tonight's Lie or Legit.
It seems simple enough. Your car and your clicker and all that space in between. If someone could just grab that digital info out of the air, they could then use it to open your car too, right? Well, technically, we're going to have to call this one legit. In fact, this email describes a scenario where a thief sits in a parking lot and waits for someone to lock their car. When they do, they use a device to steal the remote code right out of thin air. But it isn't that simple. And while possible, it is highly improbable that a thief would use or even have access to that type of technology. One local expert familiar with radio frequencies wished to remain anonymous for this report, but did tell CBS 21 News that while car remote codes are generally scrambled to prevent someone from opening up someone else's car, a decoding device could be made by someone with a high level of skill. But there is no commercial device that does it. And the average thief looking to steal a GPS or a cell phone would rather just bust out a window.
Yeah, by the way, this is just a bunch of stuff we got from our engineering department. No decoder here, but Tom joins me.
I've heard of this.
Yeah, you heard about this, and we are going to call it legit because we are told by that expert that someone smart enough could come up with the technology to steal your car's code, though I would not call it a legitimate concern that you really need to worry about.
Because you wouldn't be able to start the car. You'd get in the car, but you couldn't start.
Exactly, and if you're just going to get in it to steal something, they're probably just going to bust the window and run.
Gotcha.
All right.